Good afternoon, evening, duskish. Welcome back to Thursday. We're back in the stoplight vlog mode because I was getting ready to cook burritos for wifey and I, and she's on her way home, and I saw that our meat was expired like 4 days ago, and it wasn't frozen, and it was already kind of turning brown and smelled kind of funny. So I am making a ground beef, ground turkey run. It's not green yet, dude. Oh, now it's green. Wow, only one red light out of a possible, like, five between my house and Stater Brothers, which luckily is just right down the street. But it's crazy that there's that many lights between there and here. And anyways, so I gotta run in and get some meat. So I guess this isn't much of a stoplight vlog. It's more of a shopping vlog. But I'll be right back. And I'm back! Success! I have got my ground turkey. I went with ground turkey instead of ground beef because it's a little more healthy for you. So that's pretty much why. So let's see how many lights we hit on the way back. And right out of the gate, we hit the first light right outside the parking lot. Why is it all bright on my face? Anyway, you know, I really think that supermarkets and grocery stores and everything need a, like, super express checkout lane that's, like, one item max. You know, they have the normal express lane checkouts that's, like, 10 items or less or 15 items or less. But those get backed up just like all the other ones. So we need and I call it the husband's lane because it's, green light. And I guess that was the only red light. So, what was I talking about? Oh, yeah, the husband's lane. So we call it the husband's lane because we're the only ones that run out for, like, just single items one at a time. Like, I just did. Running out, all I needed was one thing of ground turkey. And I could have gotten in and out a lot quicker if there was one lane, just, you know, one item only. Just, maybe it's even just, like, self-checkout. I don't know. It's just an idea I had when I'm, you know, running errands and stuff. So, I'm pretty sure wifey's home, so I don't want to sit here rambling any longer. I need to get in and cook! So, have a good Thursday. See you Friday.